The world can be a spectacular place above ground, and just as fascinating down below. On the hilltops of Dover, an impressive fortification lies hidden, with a deep history attached to it. The Western Heights site dates back to the 18th century, when a series of forts, strong points and ditches were designed to protect the country from a French invasion. The Citadel, lying at the western end of the Heights, this is the biggest and most impressive location. In 1956, the Citadel was handed over to the Prison Service. It ran as a Borstal and then a Young Offenders Institution. Its final use was the Immigration Removal Centre. This closed in 2015. In 2018, the Ministry of Justice sold the Citadel site to a private buyer. Back to the Explore. We've explored this location before. You may have seen it in a video called Dover's Great Escape. But something rather interesting has happened since we was last there. Photos emerged online of the long casemates under the Dover Citadel. These were buried for many years and thought to be long gone. We went back to investigate if someone's actually dug into the Citadel's long casemates. Let's take a look, folks.
Right then, folks. Oh, that plane's there close, isn't it?
Isn't it?
Right, I've got my disguise on. Don't know about you guys.
Is that spray on hair stuff that makes your hair grow back?
Yeah.
Is that all natural?
It is mad, isn't it? People would know it was me.
It's growing really well.
It's not bad, is it?
It's like a couple of weeks it took to grow that.
Yeah, put some more on last night and it sort of bushed. So, let's go. Get the gloves on, folks. There's a tunnel in here that goes into the Citadel, basically, and we're going to have a look at it. It's supposed to be, was quite tight, but apparently someone's dug it out more.
Yeah.
So, we'll see in a minute when we get there. So I've filmed this before, so.
You know when you come back and you look at these holes and you think it wasn't that tight?
Yeah.
That hole looks smaller.
This is what I said I should have bought. I've really fancied overalls. This, you're going to come out and you're
going to
be brown.
Is your bag washable? Let's get in there, folks.
I'll pull the trousers up so you don't have to pixelate
it. I won't pixelate it.
Are we all going to fit in here?
Yeah, we can.
That weren't there before.
Oh, wow, that's really
easy. That's light.
Oh, wow.
There's just a sheet of slate there.
God, that is tight, isn't it? God. I shouldn't stop eating all that food, folks. Beef Wellingtons and...
Aren't they a bit rubbery?
No, they're good.
It's not just...
Does it go up there?
Yeah, it's not up. The coast around. This isn't the sketchy bit, apparently. The way you're saying. Because there's some bits that are up climbs and along. It isn't just like in here and up.
Yeah, because it used to go round. When I went in last time, it went... straight, then around, and that's when I was looking up at that door or something.
Right, okay.
Right, let's have a look then, folks. Right,
be careful, be seriously careful.
What's people's logical plan? I think two of us should go.
Yeah.
And I don't know if, like, you two want to film it, and then, say, Tom comes back, and I come in, or vice versa.
Yeah.
Because that way, if something does happen...
There's always someone here.
And we don't have to take the bags through if someone stays here.
Yeah.
And there's someone else to watch if anybody turns up and wants to start poking around at it.
Took the words out of my mouth, folks. Chris is actually being sensible for once.
Yeah, makes a change.
All right. Do you have a quick look then, Tom? See if just what's happening in there.
Oh, that's interesting, isn't it?
Yep. Tetanus, here we come. It's nice wood though, isn't it? Look at that, that's quite nice.
It's not bad, is it?
Quality timber.
I went straight to the older.
I don't want to knock it, I'm trying to be very slow. I don't know what I can hit and what I can't. I can see where they say it goes round.
Does it go more than one way now?
Well, there's a bit of like rebar. It's like a bit of rebar straight above my head.
Yep.
And there's another bit to the left.
Well, it's safer if you knock it than me knocking it. because there'd be more space around you to dig.
But someone's put that bloody expanding foam in the brickwork.
Where?
Down there. Straight ahead.
I can't see straight ahead. Where?
There.
Oh. Oh, right. Do you reckon someone thought they could hold it up with expanding foam?
I don't know about this, mate.
I'm quite surprised how Tom's making it look quite difficult.
I'm just trying to not knock things because I don't like the ceiling.
You don't like the ceiling?
Well, not is it not the colour that you like, or...?
Is it not brickwork, then? Is it just mud above you?
It's a shaft, isn't it?
I don't know.
Oh. Which bit's the staircase? Is that in further?
I don't know where it is. On the plans, it's supposed to be down the bottom of these stairs. Well, midway down the stairs. That's what it looks like.
I mean, this is clearly a toilet block, isn't it, I reckon? With this wall here.
Yeah.
Right, okay. I can pretty much get through now. Did you want me to film you, or...?
Let's have a look first. Take the wig off, folks.
Are you happy taking it with you? Go on, don't look, just if you think about
it's, it. If you're careful and slow, it's fine.
Yeah, if you think you about it, you're not going to do it, so just go.
This gap here is where you want to work yourself through.
Where are we going from this point?
Here. There's like a
door?
Yeah, basically, there's a doorway there.
So this is the only dodgy bit, is it?
Go on, in.
Oh, I ain't got a video light, mate.
Oh. Yeah, from what I can see.
Right, one sec then.
Right, what are you doing about... You got the torch?
Oh, it was there.
Put the torch away.
It's in my pocket.
It's worse than it looks. This bit, it does look like it goes under here quite a bit, but I didn't want to knock it, so...
All right. I don't know if you want to take the camera.
You mean it looks worse than it is?
Yeah.
Not it's worse than it looks.
Right, it's recording.
Yeah. There we go. Alright. It's
handy this bar is. So this collapsed on someone? Or someone's pulling it out?
I was led to believe someone was struggling to get in, pulled a piece of tin out and brought it down. But when we came, this hole was a lot smaller than that. Wasn't it? I think they've gone under this.
They went under this bit, yeah.
Well, don't touch nothing, mate. For fuck's sake.
Isn't it? Yeah, so you want to come out
Chris slams door.
This hole where my hand is, sort of straight to where I am.
I've probably got stuck in wildfire. Yeah.
Alright, I don't know if you want to back up a bit, mate.
That's right.
What, you went through there?
Yeah, sort of, you come this way. And just mind your head on things, like just poke your head through and then slowly work your body through. And just slowly.
Rebar.
I wonder how far it's come down.
That's well cool.
Alright, what you got behind you, mate?
And then it goes sort of straight up.
Right. That's the that's...
Just mind yourself, because there's a bit of metal that's quite sharp around that corner.
Yeah.
Well, knee pads are bad if anybody wants to go back for them, wouldn't you?
No, mate.
You got all this to look forward to, Chris.
I'm not going to do it, am I?
Right, if I pass you this...
I mean, up to now, it ain't getting that dodgy. Unless I'm just stupid.
Well, there's a wall. Don't shout, mate. We'll see in a bit. It's a train.
Bloody hell bells.
Hey?
That's a bloody hell bells.
You feel a little wind blowing through it?
Yeah, there's a lot of wind, isn't there? Does anybody have a spade with them?
No.
I was going to bring one, but I thought, no, I'll be fine.
Chris is down there. You see him. Shiny like Chris. There he is.
Maybe gloves aren't the best for this.
Bloody hell.
Yeah.
No, it's not. It's tighter. It's quite solid though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Whoops.
Stay.
Yeah, I can see this is like pure clay. You alright? Do you want me to help any way? Is that the way? Are you in there now?
Basically, yeah.
Wow. Let's get in there, folks.
There is a rope in my bag.
Right.
I'm just trying to figure out how to grab the camera.
If I,
I can probably come down slightly and grab it. Stop. Hit the legs.
That's the trouble, it's slippery, isn't it?
Isn't it?
Shall I get Chris to get the rope? What do you reckon?
I can probably grab it. I've got the handle, yeah.
It's recording.
Right, let me just quickly reposition myself. Sec. You just got to try and slowly worm your way up. It is solid.
Maybe. I tell you, the camera doesn't show how steep this is, does it?
There's just nothing. You can't put your back on the ceiling either. Let's have a look.
You're nearly there. All right, we do get muddy. I'll give Chris that.
And he's through.
It was so stressful. My hair's falling out.
Chris, just to say we're okay, we're just going to have a look round.
Alright.
Just so he knows that we're...
Wow.
I think this hasn't been seen in...
No.
Possibly by the people who dug it, but...
Yeah, but long time prison.
Yeah. I'll let you lead the way wherever you want to go.
Well, where do we go, folks? There. Look at that, it's like an old fire. Was that part of an old light fitting or something?
Yeah, possibly, yeah, some sort of light fitting, I think.
This possibly is World War II stuff, this. Like to make fires in, with the holes in it that are stabbed into it. This is mad. I actually took my big torch up. Whoa, that's interesting. It's like the fireplace.
Yeah.
And it's had something.
It's interesting,
yeah. A lot of rungs.
Hmm.
That's different, not seen that before. Look at that lot. That's awesome. Yeah, you can see the. Look at the fire, there must have been a fire in the other one.
Yeah.
Paintwork.
Look, it looks like someone's been trying to dig under there. The moat?
Yeah.
It's barred though, sadly, folks. It's mad that we didn't sit there.
Be fair, they've come this far.
Yeah. I bet when they first got into it, it was like, we're inside.
Oh, have a look who's in the corner.
Oh, the pigeon folks. But he didn't expect us to be popping up. Right, these are the long casemates. Look at this. They've blocked up the walls that go into the other casemates, the doorways. How many are these? Two or three? This looks like we've got loads of logs over here. Another fireplace. I'm loving the paint around it though, that's quite cool.
Yeah, it's not many places you still get to sit like that.
No, definitely not. So this must have been used in the Second World War. What do you reckon? Because this is like plotting room style paint.
This site probably has so much history
in
it, it's probably
used
so
many times. Yeah. I'm trying to think what the backs would have been. Would they have been stairs up?
Oh,
yeah. Wow. Metal tin as well. That's old, isn't it? It's actually got the little cap there so you could put a tap on it. That's really cool. You see the marks there on the render? They've chipped away at it to make the render stick. I believe that's what that is, isn't it? Must be.
Wow, that's some big tree, that's obviously.
This is years old, isn't it?
I'm guessing that was all over from the backfill bit. Where they backfilled up the top.
Yeah.
You just drove over it for.
It'd be interesting to know the date when this was done. Look at that mud that's been poured in there. There's a wooden light fitting there, look.
Yes, yeah, so that was obviously what was in the oven, and that
looks like part of a door. Probably burnt. Do you reckon in the Second World War, if they were cold, they probably burnt all sorts? Doors and stuff?
Yeah, probably just whatever they wanted to burn, really. Some of the stories you had. Look, there's another one.
How? Looking down there,
see? Sorry.
That's actually got it's like a hinge or something.
Yeah, like a hinge for the door or something, or a window or something.
So the. They must be vents then for the floor down there, because they wouldn't be windows at that.
No, not that high. Well, that
because the fireplaces are in the right place, aren't they?
Yeah.
So the prison service probably they bashed all that in to stop people escaping and stuff. They got into this section probably before they backfilled it. Well, I don't know. The breeze blocks look the same as the ones in the wall. The ones down there.
Oh,
graffiti!
Yeah.
Oh no, we're going to be here for a few hours now, folks. Do you reckon they're a shelf?
Yeah, possibly, yeah, shelf there. Oh look, you've got the cover up there as well. So.
Is that 18? Is that 18 something there?
Really wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah. God, there's loads that's been brushed off here. Get the metal detector in here. Get some golden gems. Yeah, the wall's blue here. It's not the ones in Dover Castle, wasn't it? They were a bluey colour.
You've got a square there, and a square here, so obviously something would have been, I'm guessing, against it.
Oh, yeah.
There might be someone going further along, but those are the two I've just noticed.
That's true.
Is that, I don't know if that's a two or is that. I'm just making that out.
I don't know. Might be matrixing.
The old matrix. It looks like it on camera. Look, look. Even yeah. Clearer. Yeah. But this, it's like the fireplace thing. I've never seen that before. That must have been a metal sheet that went down there.
Yeah, I guess just to help it sort of funnel the air out.
Yeah.
Interesting design.
It is very interesting.
It's different to the... The short
case,
isn't it?
It is, yeah. So what are the plans? Did you see what the plans said at the back of this? What was it? Shafts? Staircases?
What did the shaft was... where we came, it sort of showed the shaft on the plan. It just sort of shows it going up. So I'm guessing this is probably where we came up.
Yeah.
They would have obviously had the shaft, the stairs.
Right.
I can't remember what they said was at the back of this bit, though.
It's a bit weird, isn't it, where it's just been dumped, pushed in.
If there's anything over that corner, if they had a big up there as well, but...
Let's have a look. Let's go, folks. Cool, look, this hasn't hardly been disturbed here. You can see some footprints, but glass and all sorts. Watch yourself here. Oh, look at that. There's loads of artifacts in the back of that. All Napoleonic stuff, probably. It's just been smashed. All we need to find now is a cap badge. Look at this. Nice. Look at this. Like an old pot, cup, teacup or something.
They've obviously just got a bulldozer. Whenever they did this back in, what, the 60s?
Yeah, must have been. When the prison service had it, so it's taken over the Borstal.
Does that come off even further? Around that corner. Look, you can see the little cable clips for the. No, they've recessed it.
Mad. This is it, folks. It'll be sealed soon, probably. The long casemates. Pretty darn long if you ask me. Whoa. Right, let's have a look back through here. Oh look, there's graffiti there. It's like a flag. It's a skull and crossbones on it. Bill, Greenham. It's got numbers here, a lot of it's missing.
Mm.
Wow. Real history.
What's it, John? Sorry, just trying to say. No, that's just paint. I'm just trying to see.
It's more here, look. That's long gone there. It's funny, it doesn't matter how many times you come back to these places, you're always end up finding something different. Yeah, so this is it. Look for some more graffiti. Look, what does that say then?
What's a...
Baso, is it?
Yeah, Baso...
Bald.
Graffiti.
Nothing.
Oh yeah. Must have been storing something down there.
Is it 2 and 5? I don't know, 5, 2, 2.
What's that?
Another.
Is that names? Are they names? Is that...
They're all short.
It's like, would people be sleeping here? You weren't, these weren't used in the Borstal, were they? Just have, because I remember hearing somewhere that they used some of the casemates to as accommodation for the Borstal boys. This might be sort of names of Borstal boys. Just chucking it out there, it might not be.
Yeah.
But something written there, look, what's that? Behind. We'll look for more.
I guess it's been sealed so long, but I guess.
Yeah. Oh, here we go, look.
Oh, did I miss one? Oh,
miss one.
Oh wow.
Oh, that looks like a face.
Oh, here's one as well.
So when you get the really old fashioned writing.
That little drawing as well.
Greenham, that's that,
yeah,
that one.
1962. 62. Wow.
So it's probably when they sealed it then.
Yeah. Sparks Greenham. So maybe, but it's obviously got like a little fuse diagram or something there by the looks of it.
Who's Greenham? I wonder how many people have actually looked for graffiti.
Hmm.
I bet no one. I bet they're just taking pictures of the casemate. And that's it. And a little bit there. But I love graffiti. Absolutely love it, folks. For me, this is what it's all about. Documenting people's past. You never know, they might be still alive.
Quickly do a Google search of Sparks Greenham.
Yeah. It's got 60, yeah, 62. And even in these sections where it's been backfilled with all the rocks been placed in it, there's probably graffiti under that lot. So you never know, folks. There's another one there.
Oh,
it's yellow.
Yeah.
And it's here. I think that's just faded with the damp. There's another one there.
Oh, okay, yeah, and there's another one. Yep, now you see it in yellow. Yeah.
Going on. Interesting. Very interesting. And look, these are the brackets for the...
beds?
They have the clothes and stuff, put the boots on.
Oh, okay, yep.
The shelves. You see it in the north casemates better. They've actually got them up there, so the bunk beds would have been along there. Yeah, you see it the other side as well, all above the names. All up here. Interesting little fireplaces though. This one's quite high up.
Yeah, the floor height in here is slightly lower, isn't it?
It is, yeah. It's all over the shop. Whoop. You going to take any pictures?
I've got my phone in the
bag. Oh, all right.
What's this?
Oh, sugar. Missed that. Oh, that must be the shaft. That must be the shaft staircase.
Yeah, look. See, I wonder if that was the staircase.
Can't have the possible. Oh, I don't know. Oh, yeah, actually.
Maybe
that is
the shaft.
Is that a gate there, isn't it?
Yeah. There'll be a hinge there. And we're guessing that's possible. That, this possibly could have been the shaft up there.
Yeah.
What you're saying.
Alright, what's that? Does it go down? Or, oh, does it go up?
It goes round that side and it goes up this side.
Bloody hell, folks!
Oh, so this is. Okay, so this is the shaft. Okay.
Right, let's have a quick look.
You alright there?
Yeah, cheers.
Oh, wow. That was.
Where does that go then?
No idea. The wall is very slippery from the limestone.
Yeah.
It's. Yeah.
Right. Oh yeah, lovely.
Wow.
Oh, look at the Second World War light. Bloody hell. Have you noticed this as well? It's all smoothed off.
Yeah.
Not seen that before. All the ones we've looked at have all been sharp.
Yeah, I'm quite sure.
This is where we find we're inside the Citadel. Look at that golden gem. Ooh. What are you seeing? Keeps going.
Nah, it's about food.
Oh.
Literally, I don't know if you want to. I can move up the waist touch.
Oh, nasty.
Look at that. That one's going to go in a minute.
Oh, imagine if that lot went.
Yeah. Makes you wonder how much further that goes.
Yeah, because the stairs keep going, don't they?
Yeah.
That's got to be near the top, surely. It probably had a blockhouse and they just, all the casemates above it, maybe. Something. Yeah. So dangerous, this place. Let's get this on. Step down. Oh, heart attack, folks. I'm surprised it didn't start digging that as well.
Yeah, that's right. Wow, that wall is really...
It's nasty, isn't it?
Not on that wall.
Don't think we can get the clothes much dirtier, folks. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Look at that. That's where we come from. Casemates, long casemates. Step into here. What's this then?
Would it be like a little lighting patch, like you know where we was down the bottom?
Yeah, it's got to be set off for a candle or something like that.
Yeah, because they had them down in the, you know, the tunnel we went for originally to get here.
Yeah,
they had these little cutouts, didn't they?
Yeah. Hmm. All right. Oh yeah, that's the shaft. Backed.
Wow.
But you got the original door. Didn't expect to see this. It's still got the paint on it and all, bloody hell. That's mad, that is.
The wood as well, that was just sort of
stacked. Smells lovely in here, doesn't it?
Mm.
So I wonder what that must have. That must have been a well or an air shaft. It can't be another staircase, surely. What do you reckon?
I have to look on the plans. I only remember seeing one shaft.
Mm. And that looked like it was in the middle of the staircase that we got in.
Yeah.
Hmm. Got these hooks above on the ceiling for lighting. There you go.
A bit of wood behind you, got a bit of like red paint on it.
Oh yeah, I see that. It looks like a skirting board or something.
Yeah.
Look at that. Smells very creosote-y.
Mm.
Creosote. And there we go, folks. Golden gems. And look at the bricks that have been placed here. Like they tried to brick it up some, just like with just little bricks that they found.
Wow, that's amazing.
Yeah. Glad we had a look now. I don't think it would have gone through if it's that tight hole.
Yeah.
I think it's much better now.
It's much better now, yeah.
Yeah, definitely. Right then, let's get Tom back. And Chris can come in. I think Chris will be alright, won't he?
Yeah, he should be.
Look at that. So that will go through to the air shaft. Alright, Tom's going down to get Chris. Be careful, mate.
Oh, my slide.
Yeah. You going down on your belly?
No, I'm going down.
I've cut my hand. Not
too bad, is it?
I don't believe so.
Wouldn't be worse if there was a lot of glass in it.
Not too bad.
Alright, I'll see you in a bit. You alright, Chris? Chris? You alright?
Yes, mate.
He's in, boy. Ow. He's flipping in me.
Good. Did you see the metalwork? The cast iron support?
Yeah, I saw that. It's like patterned.
How the hell do you get up here?
You got a shimmy, don't touch the ceiling. It's got a shimmy with your legs, like.
Oh, that feels wet.
Right above you.
Huh?
Unsupported. You alright, your hand?
I see.
He's out. Or he's in. One of the two. What, don't hit the ceiling there because it's very weak.
I tried! Wait there, wait there. There he comes, folks, out of the hole. Huh?
Never thought I'd see this, to be honest. So I thought that'd be too much for me. I know, I've never seen that before. Never. It's like it's plated with metal.
What's
might be underground ventilation to let the hot air out or something.
You are right, yeah. Oh yeah.
It's going right out.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it's boarded, look. Let's zoom in there. It's not even straight, is it? Look at it. A lot of greenham. Southampton, I didn't see that one, see? The second.
When did this go from Army to Borstal?
50s. Late 50s, I think mid 50s. Okay. This one here, 60s.
Hmm. Yeah, but Sparks Greenham. Did that one be electricians or something on site?
It might have been, yeah. We went up there, there's a lot of glass in that in there.
I honestly think that end of it must have been in a dugout area that they've pushed the front in,
yeah.
And they filled the dugout bit in the front, which has subsequently pushed all this in. It's mad, isn't it? Because you start looking at like artifacts and stuff. That's a bit of railing.
Wow.
Did you think out the front it could have had a gantry walkway?
Yeah.
Sort of thing. Look here.
Wow, what's that? Toothpaste or something, isn't it?
Show us how plastic don't rot down.
Wow. I'm not sure, it's got to be like 60s in it. Surely. Maybe older. Who knows what.
Bucket.
Paint pot.
Yeah, probably.
I'll find some cat badges.
That's wet, isn't it? You see, that makes me think, this is where. That isn't a massive distance underground. That's big, isn't it?
That's a good shot, that. Voices then.
Like that.
Taking any pictures?
I haven't.
Got writing on there.
You have to light it up then. And then you know what's going to happen here, you're going to start whinging. You should take some to sew the beam on.
It's your torch.
I'm not lighting it up with the torch.
Torch would be better. That's not an O-light one, is it? So look. Okay. That's like that, isn't it? Go for it. Try it. What with yours? Instagram, folks. There's some here. Very faded, though.
patch them into an owl.
And there, the old ones.
The other side, you know.
Oldies. I said to Tom, I wonder how many explorers have actually filmed the graffiti, or took pictures of the graffiti.
Look at that.
Yeah, I said to Tom about that, it's like scoring.
It's keyed, to render, so the render sticks.
Yeah.
But looking at it, it looks originally like it was painted, and it's been rendered later.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Hmm.
So it makes you wonder, there probably wasn't a massive fireplace then, but it's maybe more of a cast iron. Do you want a cast iron grate? Look at that. Mm.
Nasty. Very nasty.
We had a
bit of tin in place though. Yeah. Let's film that.
You did?
No, I'll do it now. A bit closer. So yeah, that tin up the top there would have gone all the way down, folks. It's like some sort of a service. So you could like maintain it. You can see parts of the metal, it's just rotted. What do you reckon, Chris?
I don't know. It's useful enough ventilation.
Look, it's dug as well, there's a hole there.
Useful enough ventilation, if possible.
Under the floor.
But you'd
let the cold air out or something.
Yeah, the hot air rises, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So unless it's mechanically pulled out from the bottom. It's not going to, is it?
It's weird.
It is weird.
That's behind the fireplace there.
The logic of knocking through a fireplace, huh? Unless the
original. Well, there is, there's an arch there.
There is.
So maybe it was a maintenance part, right? And put the brush up from this end.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. Maybe it was a little oven.
Maybe that was just the way it built. That's interesting. You see, you've got bits on the wall. Well, not they are.
So yeah, Tom said about them. It's clear over there. Look.
Top of the bits or something? Are they?
Cemented in bricks.
Yeah.
Look at this. It's like got a void next to.
Yeah, that's from another fireplace, I would have said. It's another flue from maybe further over. Is it something?
It is. Wow, you feel like climbing that?
This looks weird. Have you seen this?
Everything's backfilled. What's that?
Look at it, I'll show you when you come down. Look at the mark.
Oh yeah.
So when it came in here, obviously it was really wet, and it sunk that far over time. Mm. I assume.
It's not good, is it? And it's actually a void next to it. Look at that. Bloody hell. Right, that's it then. Till we meet again another day.
Beaten. That's been proper beaten up.
You know what they are?
That's
these
what?
Are little fire buckets that you've had a fire in. That's why they've got the holes in them. Pick that one up.
Yeah, that's might have been used for that, but it isn't what it was designed for. Because the holes have been smashed in it.
Oh, that's... Yeah, pick it up.
Oh, wow. What's that? Do you know what's in it?
I don't know. It's got paint on it. I don't know if it's paint. Look at that.
Bitumen or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, bitumen probably.
Look at this.
Oh. It's when you need Colin, isn't it? Because he'll just go around and randomly find stuff.
There's
Did you reckon when they sort of close these down or, you know, stop using them, do they strip all the woodwork out to use for other things?
I reckon they, because there's a door that look, it's got the hinges on it.
Yep.
And it's just a hinge. I reckon they could have burnt them in the Second World War to keep warm. Possibility.
I know you make it out like in the Second World War everyone was like struggling. I'm pretty sure they didn't start burning where they were stationed.
I don't know, burning their chairs and that, folks. Tables.
I don't think
Chris's gloves. I'm going to get a couple of pictures before I go.
I've got to go in the other bit. Is that...
Yeah, you've got to go in there. It's very good. Watch the... door on the way
it's
in.
Mad, not only that, it's collapsed quite a bit, obviously. Look, dug out that big. There's a bucket up there.
Yeah, I'm not going.
Oh, look, I'm not suggesting you go up there. Still the window frame.
Oh, yeah, shine torch on that.
Oh, yeah. I wonder what was there then?
In front.
The doors and stuff. Honestly, I reckon that they walked in that way. Because there are windows there, isn't it?
Yeah.
That had to have been a door.
Bloody hell. We'll be down in a bit, Tom.
I don't need to carry the gloves around, really, do I?
Cool, that's boomy. Yeah. Still got the paint on it. Watch the walls, they're really slimy.
See, that's really bitumeny. And this railway sleepers. So, do you reckon that shaft there?
It's below where we got in, surely.
So, they could have come through that way. Lovely doors.
Good, isn't they?
It was just almost like a camera in front of it.
Skirting board.
It could be, actually.
And the old, might have been from in there. I like the smell of it, it smells like a nuclear bunker.
It smells of creosote. Right, back up a bit, my spine doesn't...
We're going in, mate. Huh? Right, Chris, we're in the staircase. Look at the smooth loft stairs, they're all smooth.
Oh yeah, and they're painted.
Mm.
Look, what's this, is what I was wondering about.
I don't know, it's got a manhole cover, isn't it?
I don't know. I
be careful up here, because
I wonder if there's a window thingy.
Yeah, look at the light.
Yeah, I saw that, took a picture.
Look at that.
Whoa, watch it.
Yeah, watch out at the top, mate, the bricks are just up to the ceiling. So if it comes, if you touch the wrong thing, a lot will come down.
That's interesting though, isn't it? Because surely if you pull them...
Who?
Do you reckon they just smashed the top of the staircase or something?
I reckon there's a lot of building or something at the top. Just chucked it down.
You know what I'd want to do, don't you?
Pull it?
Yeah.
That.
What? You try touching the wall?
Yeah, I'll set that down there. Slimy. Safe this is. Where's your ard at?
In the car.
Where's my... Where's my wig? Get some pictures of that.
Get a picture of that smooth stuff up there. Turn around, bits of wood coming down the stairs.
A lot of Lauren Hardy moment, it gets jammed. See that?
Look at that door frame. Light pass. Light for a light. Oh, I can't talk. It's for a light, isn't it? But this is definitely used later because this here, look, that's an add-on.
It is, isn't it?
A doorway. And
it could be World War II.
Yeah, look, that's the top of the doorway, look.
Yeah, it's just rotted, isn't it?
Look,
just...
that way. Yeah, that way. Look.
Yeah. Mad, isn't it?
Oh yeah, look. There's the concrete from above it. Rounded.
I wonder if that fell down years ago, or someone's knocked it when they come in here recently. No graffiti in here, folks.
That's weird, because like, yeah. Why was all that wood piled up there?
It looks like it started bricking it as well.
It was piling them up. But if you started pulling some of these bricks down, I think... Oh, look.
It's bricked off. Yeah.
That's under the stairs.
True.
Normally they're not bricked up.
They're not.
And actually that looks later.
Watch that gap. What do you reckon that is? I thought that was a door. It's not, is it?
No, I don't think so. Maybe it's just cut out. You know, it could just be something random, couldn't it? It's definitely got support though.
Yeah. Watch where you stand, mate, with that, because it's overhanged, isn't it? The hole. It's tight enough.
I thought we'd dig it out again.
Did you film coming through the hole?
Yeah. That's where we're going back out that way, folks. Bloody crazy. Cut my hands open.
Did I not offer you gloves?
as holes go, that's tight. It's not bad though, is it?
Could have been worse. It would have been worse.
But it wasn't there. That just shows how mad, really. I'm just trying to get my head around it, though. Could you go down there, then?
Goes into that bit, doesn't it? Where that tin was.
Bit there?
It does go in, doesn't it? Where we went round, so where that creosote was.
Yeah, so they dug. So there must have been a shaft there that must have come up in that corner.
Yeah.
So down here where they've dug, I don't understand, is that not underground level?
Look. Oh, yeah.
Or was the stairs down in the corner or something from in? Because you look there, the ground level clearly weren't there. Well, she wouldn't come for a window and have a...
Yeah.
So if they actually dug under... Is this natural what they dug out down there? Is that underneath the actual original floor?
That's true, mate. That is true, isn't it?
Because this goes down and round into that bit. So have they gone under it?
Hmm.
I can't get my head around it.
Should we talk about this outside?
Yeah. Do you want to go first?
Right.
Here we go then.
Now the reverser coming in. This side, the gravity's on your side.
Yeah, no, it's not nice though.
It's not going to be nice in my van either.
Cut my hand there. Cut my hand there. Gloves, folks. Health and safety. Where's your hard hat?
The hard hat ain't going to save you. The gloves are going to stop your hands.
It's not going down to a bloody rabbit hole, badger hole.
Because your instinct says, don't get on your belly and go in. But I know that's you can feel air coming out, so it's a good sign. If we didn't go, if this was a deep shelter in, I probably wouldn't go in there. Because we know we can get out, we could shout for help, hopefully get a signal.
You could get out that way.
Tom's outside as well, so.
I don't know how long Tom's going to sit there for if we don't come back, though.
I said if I'm not back tonight, Mark. Well, see you later.
That looks tight. I might just go down on my...
I'll cover the van up, it's fine.
Does it look bad?
You look a little bit like a beached seal.
I don't know which one is possibly the camera now. I don't know how far I can get down before I slip.
Hang on, stay there.
Wait there, hold it.
No, wait there.
Hold it there, stay there. Oh God, that's too bright. Oh well.
But stay there, I'll come down to this lip here.
Oh. All right, mate.
Cheers, I can film a bit more if you want.
That's all right, I'll take it from you. With camera feed.
I don't like sitting here.
Where's the bottom?
Well, Chris is the new... Alright, do you want to wait, mate? Do you want to wait for me to get through first?
Not really. I don't like this bit because it's not supported.
I am. Tom?
Hello.
You alright? Shocking, this, isn't it?
Lovely. What you worried about?
Shocking. I'm shocking state. I think it's this. I think these overalls are bin job.
What?
These overalls.
It's not that bad.
Oh, my bum's wet. Look at that. Electric cable.
Look, folks.
See, I feel safe here.
What, do you want
to... See that corner?
Don't start prodding things, mate.
No, that corner over there. Look, over there. Metal support. There. Around there, see the metal support there?
What, here? Yeah.
That's a framework. You know the south front barracks?
Yeah.
That had all metal outside it. So maybe there's a sort of metal gantry or something in the corner.
Might have been. And you got that there. You see that?
You see that was all joined. You can see where that's broken off?
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes being too careful is a bit too much as well.
Did you? Hang on, Ian. You got your phone with you?
Yeah.
Take a picture of that metalwork in the corner. Go like that. Okay, that's long enough, just in case the roof caves in. Them bits right above your head there. There's just nothing holds them together, does there? It's mad, isn't it? This is not the sort of thing we do. I don't know, that's good. There should be a sign that says mind your head and back.
Yeah, I need something in there.
Keep your head down.
Alright.
Head down, head down.
Yep.
Yep, that.
Right, where's your way? Out the way.
Yeah, I'm gonna
move 2 seconds. Oh, past the cameras, Chris, sorry.
It's alright. I'm coming with the camera.
Oh, my gosh. Jesus, folks. Mind head on that.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Off the shoulder.
Right, cheers. Am I clear?
Yeah, you're good.
Head up.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, sorry, it was a bit long.
That's right. I'm only getting hypothermia out there.
Yeah.
Actually, a really cool brim is going
through. There is. Once you're at the top, it blows right through.
Yeah, even for me, just sitting here, it's like, just blows, it's like a wind tunnel. It's like, no.
Yeah. You alright, Chris? You gonna get on your bed? Down? Getting down. Oh. We survived that.
Now, I never intended to go in there.
So what do you think of it?
Oh, good, isn't it? Well, kind of, we were having this conversation, which I suppose here's a good time. You know, this corner here?
Yeah.
With that metal support?
Mm-hmm.
That has to come up. In the corner of that room.
Yes.
But it's much lower than ground level. Because there's that bit that goes up with the wood and the metal tin.
Yeah.
To what we think's this side. I think, I reckon that's there.
What, that tin bit?
Yeah. Somewhere in this area in here. But then this means this is under the corner of that room.
Would they have had some sort of hoist?
Well, that's what I'm wondering.
I'll look on the plans and see if they did, because...
But then that, see, that metalwork there makes me think that there's some metal structure in that corner.
Hmm.
And it looks... You remember the, like the south... It is a south front barracks, they're not...
Yeah, yeah.
It, well, I'm thinking the bit halfway down the hill.
Yeah, south front barracks, pulled down in the 60s, wasn't it?
It had all, like, a metal bit along the front and walkways and gantries. Hmm. So was there some sort of metal platform there?
Yeah.
For getting stuff up and down or something. That's a bit weird.
It's really...
It's just a shaft, isn't it?
It really is a mystery, that, all those different doors, especially with the staircase bit on there. You've got the bottom, it goes through one door, it goes through the corridor, and then the tin holding a load of mud up.
Yeah. I'd like to have gone up that staircase and took some more bricks out. I reckon eventually you'd pop out the top.
Yeah, I reckon you would eventually pop out the top.
Depends, of course, you know, they...
Did you have fun coming back down? Was it quite slippery for you?
I just sat my slid. Ian did it. Go down carefully. I did
the slime on the walls.
Look at.
I'm not too bad compared to you.
This is what I said. Bring a change of clothes because you're not getting my van like that.
I think it's definitely better that it's a bigger hole. Yeah, if it was that other one, I probably wouldn't have done it. Obviously, so, that bit that before.
You did it before.
Yeah, you know that bit before. It looked. I saw that sort of slope, but I couldn't see all the way up.
Yeah.
So obviously, trying to get up that slope bit would have been near enough impossible. It was quite slippery coming down as well, wasn't it?
There, I reckon they've gone under that.
Yeah. I reckon, so we got the footage, folks, we recorded last time. So look at this footage.
Mad, isn't it? Where's it go, Tom?
It goes up and down 2 seconds.
Be careful, mate, bloody hell. Mm-hmm.
That's another arch of fucking. You passed like a phone or something?
See, this is what I was saying. If it came out somewhere and you was in fresh air, I'd do it. But if it goes out into a space and you can't get out the other end.
I don't like the idea of. Going down and having stuff above me like that.
It's fine. I think actually where their props are quite good because they're propped up against the masonry.
Not because of wire and stuff. Nice and nice. If that was open, you know, I don't know if it would go in there.
If it was open, the other end would, because you know, you're more likely to collapse when you're in there. But, you know what I mean?
Be careful, son, don't you?
That's right.
What's in there?
You filmed Tom going in before?
Yeah, you filmed. Yeah. You hold, set the camera in, didn't you?
I think I did actually. Yeah, and I showed you up above actually. Mm. So you've got that footage somewhere. Go compare.
I found this. I just want to say
cheers. Cheers for watching, folks.
You need leg before head.
Yeah, I know. I was trying.
Yeah, I know.
It's awkward, this. Well, that's handy to hold, but.
Where's the foot position?
I'll show you when you get a bit closer.
Right. This there?
Yeah, that's alright, I'm done.
And then the next one, this one, it's further down.
Yeah.
There.
Alright, cheers.
And then you sort of. Stop, stay. Yeah.
Don't move. You're right.
You are alright. I knew what I was caught on.
Cheers.
Well, there's nothing around me, is there?
Why? No. That was odd, and I thought. Store, folks, check them out. They do all that.